I realise the value of my own femininity, I think, just through dating these men in this sugar daddy world, and realising that they were prepared to pay for my company, pay for the date, whether there was sex or not.